there, guys? Welcome back to Civilization 5. Harun al-Rashid is definitely ahead on a hell of a lot of things. Hopefully that's not going to be a problem, because this is the only one that counts right here. Soldiers, number one, 67,676 Iroquois soldiers just ready to march on Sweden. That's the plan. They're slowly sort of bringing the last few troops up into position, and then Stockholm is going to fall to our Iroquois might. And then we shall be raising the twin cities of Sigtuna and Helsinki. And then we probably need to show up some defense in Grand River before we push up and take his other two cities. I'm hoping he's not going to expand past two cities at the moment. I'm thinking he might think he's best to just turtle up and work on his money. Should I change this to Wellington for now? We do need the gold, though. Okay, we'll carry on going to Mecca. It's not like it's giving him an advantage. He's already way ahead of us on science anyway. This needs to go to... Actually, Larsa's closer and gets the same amount of cash. Let's go to Larsa. Larsa? Larsa. I don't know how you pronounce that. Nobody does. Nobody knows how you pronounce any of these fucking places. It's a mystery. Right, we control the two passes here. We've got these guys creeping up. How long do I want to leave it before attacking? I mean, should we just do it? We're currently at plus 5 GPT. And the courthouse is done in one turn. Feel like I should just do it. Oh, he's got a catapult of his own, has he? Right, okay, let's fucking do it then. Let's move the front line. So let's move that one there. We're gonna try and get him to force the declaration. I want to move you a little bit. So that square you could stand in, we can bring that forward. We've also got you. We could bring you up. Leave you there. Okay, that looks good to me for now. Oh, it's going to be a pain in the ass to do it. We'll do it. We'll do it. Let's see if it... There he goes. Yeah, okay. Fucking fine. Have it, son. Oh, let's see how badly this goes for us, then. This is our... I mean, the earlier we do this, the better. Because, fuck me, Harun is running away with it. And we need to bite Sweden in the ass so that we can declare winning when we're ready. Ah, I see. They've got a scout up there as well we need to be aware of. Aha! There's that incense. Let's get our boxes up and running. Oh, that's already got a camp on. We've already got them. Okay, so what do we need to do down here then? We need a mine on that hill for a start. We'll come back to the war in a sec. Hold on. If I move you there... Yes! I don't want him coming in and pillaging my silver. That would be bad. What else? Is there anything else we need to do? Choose production. Oh, there's another fucking bar boat sailing around. We're going to have to go find those bastards and finish them off. Get a circus in Seoul. Right. Let's have a look here. This bastard's got pikes. Holy shit! He is better than we thought he was going to be. Not to worry. I'm going to have to... Fucking hell. Oh my god, he's actually got quite a bit going on. Oh, shit. Does dicks. This guy. I could sacrifice this one, maybe. Bring you over instead. Move you closer. Move the catapult slightly in. Still not close enough. And I can't attack that yet. God damn it. This is going to be a lot harder than we thought it was going to be. I didn't realise he was quite so well prepared for us. Have you got your general bonus? Yes, you do. Do you have a general bonus? No. General flanking adjacent forest. Flanking adjacent terrain and forest. So really the general wants to move up. Fuck it. We'll do it. They're going to need the fucking bonus. I need to get this catapult involved, I think. What have we got here? Composite bowman. Just sit there for now. Everything else looks fine. Shit, this is going to be hard, guys. Really, we need to soften up his fucking troops and attack them first. He's got the same idea, look. Oh, piss. Maybe we should pull back from Stockholm and deal with the pikes. I think this might be all that he's got, though. Let's throw everything against that one pike. We've just got another bloody general. Jeez, how many... We don't need more generals, really. It's just costing us cash. One's built the Colossus. Oh my god, there's an encampment right at the side of our fucking base. Let's go deal with that. What else? You... Oh, we were roading, weren't we? Carry on with the roading. I need you to sit on there and shoot that scoot. Good work. Right, let's clear some of this out. We know about that, we know about that, we know about that, we know about that. There's a boat. There goes the boat. New general, I don't want you, go away. Right. Oh god, this guy got pretty heavily shagged there. So, oh, I can retreat him, despite the Zoc. He shouldn't be able to move two squares, but he can. So what I could do is pull him back. Thing is, they've got a fucking catapult. That's the annoying thing. So it doesn't do shit all up. These guys are strong as shit. Oh, and there's a swordsman heading our way as well. Okay, let's set you up. You can stay there. You are in range of the city. You people who are in range need to move, basically. Oh, I could pillage. I could pillage his fucking silver. I'm gonna try and pillage his silver. Maybe if we can cost him cash, because he was skint, wasn't he? So if we can cost him money, he would have to leave his thingy behind. I can't castle with this thing because it's fucking moved. God damn it. In fact, pillage that farm. We don't need Stockholm to be large. We really don't. What else can we do? What else can we do? We need cash. So I don't want to be spending anything. We do need Colosseums, though. We'll have a Colosseum. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We're going to pillage that silver. Aha! We've drawn him in. That might actually be beneficial for us. Although that fucking catapult is hurting. Oh, and they've got a general on his way, look. Okay. We're going to play this strategically. We're going to hurt him in his economy. I'm going to hope that that silver is funding his army. And we're going to destroy it. I'm going to leave you stationed there. Right. El Catapulto. You'd be best going for this one. And I want to move you out. And I want to move you in. Okay. Pillage that silver. His pikemen aren't using iron, so there's no point pillaging that. We could pillage the cotton, I guess. Let's pillage the cotton as well. It's cheeky, but it's obviously it hurts us because once we take the city over, we're going to have to rebuild the cotton, but you know, what can you do really? We sort of need to if we're going to have any chance of winning this. Because if he starts losing cash, he'll have to disband units. Although we're going to start killing them anyway, so it may not make much of a difference. Right, let's get you here. We're going to have to throw some men at these pikes. I think it's the only way of getting through them. There we go. Brilliant. Now then, that's a miner. Can you... Son of a bitch. Let's get you in on that then. And then you can take him. So we need to push through and get that fucking catapult. I mean, this is good with hurting him though. That's two pikes down, and pikes are probably making up much of his military strength because pikes are worth a lot more than our soldiers, and yet he's nowhere near us on soldiers. So, you can't have many pikes. I'm going to move the general there, because it's a slightly stronger unit. And we're going to leave these guys here, ready to attack Stockholm once we've dealt with his dudes. Oh, we might turn this around after all. I thought those pikes were going to be pretty troublesome, but I think we can just about deal with them. We've lost the first Mohawk by the looks of it. But that's okay, we had spares. Oh no, he actually did survive. General on a catapult. Interesting maneuver. Right. So we can bombard this pikeman. Which is nice. Oh, and I think that Mohawk might have got promoted as well. Beautiful. That's going to be good for us. You need to heal. Right. Catapulto on him. Nice. No, it's this one that got promoted. Have open. That's not great. What about you? Not fantastic. What about you? Major. Major, and we do need to do that. Let's do that. You, however, need to leg it somewhere safe. Back over there. And then we need to throw both of these guys at this pike so we don't get them to attack our pulse. So I'll probably better start in with him. And then have that guy finish it. Holy shit, we did it. But we definitely need to like focus on our science for a bit after this. Don't want to. I don't need to pillage this cotton now, do I? I think we should leave it because we're going to need that as a luxury. I just want to pull him out of range, really, so that he's not getting attacked by the city. Because I need to heal everybody up before we actually attack. Although, maybe I don't. Maybe I can just fortify him there. He's protecting his iron lot, and we know he's got a swordsman somewhere, but it's probably protecting one of his cities. But I'm thinking we've got three catapults coming up, so maybe the actual, foot soldiers aren't going to be the thing that wins it here. I think the three catapults, they should be able to take that city down pretty rapidly, and we only need one dude to waltz in and take it, don't we? So, no worries. General's legged it. It's beating a strategic retreat. And once we take Stockholm, all our units can heal in it, which is nice because we're keeping it. No sign of that scout anywhere. We're clearing out that camp. That's nice. What have I got here? Promotion on a Mohawk. You would like cover? Can you take that fucking thing down? No. How has it healed so much? That's what I don't understand. Fucking attack it. Move him there. Leave you there. Move you across. What else? We've got a catapult, which could move and set up. We could set both of these up in the same turn. Let's fucking do that. Need to heal you. Yeah, do it. Swing around there. You need to heal. General. I guess stand on that guy for now. Right. Is that good? That looks good. Looks good to me. Okay. Whew. What a fucking fight. He's not making it easy for us, is he? I suspected he was going to do that, but that's fine. Not a problem. Because the important thing is he didn't attack our cats, which means he's going to take two cat hits this turn and three on the next one. Which should be all it needs to take Stockholm down. We've got two Mohawks and an archer in the right position for it. So I can't see him giving us any real trouble here. Someone else got promoted. It was that one. Excellent. Let's give him cover. Right. Catapult number one. Holy shit, this city is strong. Move that guy around there. I'm going to move the archer onto the silver. He should be able to attack as well. And then we can pull these guys back. The general, I would really like to put in the action somewhere, but he's quite badly positioned. I'll put him there. I'll try and swing him around to where these dudes are. Are you in range of the city? You are. Move back and heal. You can just stay. Oh, he's attacking a cat. That's annoying. We'll have to pull that back. God damn him. He's too smart. This is our shit catapult, though. So, we could just use it anyway. Let's just do it. Let's give him a full barrage. He's not attacking the promoted catapult, so we'll just give him the whole fucking lot. I think we might be able to do that. Fucking have it, son. Oh my god. Let's puppet it for now. Puppet it for now, we'll annex it in 4 turns. Oh my god, okay. Sweden, Sweden, Sweden. Right, anyone who's not within our borders, get within our borders. Okay, that looks good. Let's relocate the general over there. You can stay there. We're going to need to send a worker up there in a bit, but not yet. We don't have to worry about it just yet. Holy crap! That was the end of Stockholm. He's now willing to give us Sigtuna to leave him alone. However, we don't do that, Sweden. We're going all the way, I'm afraid. We built this army. It's cost us a fortune. We're going to have to sort you out. Another encampment just spawned, literally just up the road from us. Brill. That's annoying as shit. I want to sort out some of this stuff first. What have we got down here? Genoa white cotton. That's pretty good. A deal with Haran ended. That could be bad. We're losing 13 GPT. We definitely do need to get a worker up there, don't we? Have we got a spare worker anywhere? I don't think we have. One's building roads and the other one's building a mine. Okay. Right. Who needs orders? Great general. Move over there. And go to sleep. And you move on top of him and heal up. You heal up. You stay there. You stay there. You go here and build a road. And don't get kidnapped by barbarians. Go deal with those barbs. Anything else? Is that good? Next turn, 13 GPT loss. It's that silver that's costing us. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Right, everybody heal. Heal up. Because then we're going to need to march on... probably, what, Helsinki next? You want the sugar again, mate? Well, the price has gone up, I'm afraid. Okay. 5. Okay. He's gonna be a fucking tough guy, isn't he? Jeez. I think we're gonna struggle dealing with him. Oh, fuck off, you goddamn barbarians. They've just pillaged the fucking iron. We're gonna have to buy a worker somewhere. Why are you not building a road? Build a road. Stay there. Choose production. Build a worker. God damn it. What a fucking tough game this has been. I'm amazed. I mean, look how bad we're doing in score. We've already conquered like 2 fucking players and we're still not winning. Nowhere near. Alright, I'm going to send this guy over here and then up to Sweden. And then the other guy we're building is going to have to repair everything up there because that's really going to hurt. Right. Let's move you forward a little bit. Let's bring you forward a little bit. We should probably do something about those barbs as well. Maybe we should leave the unit behind to deal with the barbs. We'll see. We will see. I wish my citizens stopped fucking growing so much. Oh, the horse has retreated now. Oh, nice. Well, guess what? We're not happy with you retreating. I'm gonna take your fucking camp down. Helsinki next? I reckon so. Let's move some of these units around. We've got... the cats are almost ready. Who am I looking at here? You. Why are you even waiting for orders? Have you seen something? No, you can't have. Stand on that hill and heal. You go over there. And I'm going to move this cat. I think two cats is going to take down both of these, so we don't need to worry. We don't need to wait for everybody to heal up. We can do it in two sort of waves. Right. What do we want? What do we want? We want cash. Cold, hard fucking cash is what we want. We could probably do with the Writers Guild. Our culture is pretty wank. Let's get a Writers Guild. That might help us get a little bit more culture going on. We need this fucking market, and we need to research banking. What are we researching at the moment? Civil service, horseback riding. Yeah, those are both fairly important. Education. Education's a biggie, isn't it? Okay. We'll just have to deal. We'll just have to deal with it. I think once we repair the silver, that will help, because Stockholm will start producing some cash. In fact, we're going to annex it. We're going to get it building a courthouse. Put it on default focus temporarily. In fact, no, let's leave it on gold focus. This can be a good gold city for us. We'll get some workers up there. We'll stop farming all this shit. We'll start trading posting it instead. I should have pillaged more of these farms while I was at it. It's going to grow like a bitch. But we've got two cotton plantations. So once the cottage is done, a mint and a market and all that jazz should be pretty good, I think. The market's probably more useful than the mint first, though. Has it got any buildings? It hasn't got shit. So, yeah. What am I looking at here? Joan of Arc. Wow. Kidnap that worker. Thank you. Fucking sometimes the AI, you have to wonder what they're playing at. Just letting a worker just wander around. It's like you're in the middle of a war. Why would you move him in range of dudes? Bad dudes. Because we are bad dudes. Let's try and shift some of our stuff. Oh, it's nice. It's got this beautiful road network here so that I can just freely move to wherever I want to attack him. I know that was one square shot. I'm just... I want to get both cats in position at once, really. Right, you at the back. You're on barb duty. And keep an eye on those barbs. This guy's going to watch Sigtuna. And the rest are going to attack Helsinki. And hopefully... I mean, we've got 783 gold. So... we can run at minus 6 GPT for a while. It's not much of a problem for us to do that. So we've got plenty of time. And now that we've just kidnapped this guy... in fact, now that we've kidnapped that guy, I'm not even going to send this guy up. This guy can start building more road here. We'll get this fucking road up as quick as we can. Because that will make us some cash, won't it? Let's bring you back down to Onondaga. A swordsman. Right. Oh, they stopped standing on their iron. That was stupid. could freely pillage that. Let's move you there. I could go there. Okay, fine. Move you. Let's do that. Move you over there. Oh, look, and they've got more swordsmen and some caravans. How delicious. Worker is going to head back. You're going to head over there. You are going to heal and then attack the barbs. I guess I no longer need to guard this pass. We'll bring you up as well. And the circus is coming in Seoul. God, everything's coming up fucking Iroquois at the moment, guys. Jeez. This has been one hell of an intense war. It's been bloody crazy. I think we'll drop Helsinki and then call the end of the episode. Sigtuna won't take long just to eradicate at the start of next ep. Wow, horseback riding. We got there in the end, guys. We finally discovered My Little Pony in 715 AD. Didn't realise it was that late into the fucking game. It doesn't feel like we've gone through that many turns. Oh yeah, we're really kicking some ass there. I'm amazed he's still got that many units lying around. You would think that he would be pretty much out of dudes. But he isn't. He's got plenty left to throw at us. I'm going to heal that guy up. He's going to try and swing in this archer for a last minute bit of defense, but it's too late for him. And this fucking scout, if you're heading for that silver sun, you've got another thing coming. I'm surprised the scout hasn't pillaged the fucking caravan, to be honest with you. I think it's pure dumb luck that he hasn't actually done that. Seoul probably needs a longhouse, but that's expensive. What else could you do? Have you got a market? You haven't got a market. Let's get a market. It's going to be slightly more important to us at the moment. He's giving that archer a bit of a chinning. We might lose him. We lost him. Okay, never mind. He did his job. It's not the end of the world. Harun is going faith nuts over there. I mean, the good thing is, once we do take him down, we're going to have so much cool shit when we take Harun down. It's just we're going to need one hell of a fucking army to do it. Because we're going to have to take him out with pure numbers. Right, let's get these cats bombarding. And get them all to attack in the hope that they'll get some promotions. Repair that. Stay there. Attack him. Swing up. And swing right. You can take it. Raise. You can take him. Choose production. Pretty much anything. Give me the production menu. Oh, wow. Decisive victory, and they didn't actually fucking kill him. Look at that. Somehow he survived. Right, over here, what do we want? God, all this shit is so expensive for us. We do need more Colosseums, that is a thing. We don't need a longhouse yet. We're gonna have to get the fucking Colosseums. It's costing us a fortune. You move up there. And go to sleep. What are we on? Turn 2-2-2. We'll leave it on this turn. We've got Helsinki. We'll worry about Sig 2 in the next episode. So, there's an archer here that we're going to kill. There's at least two swordsmen and a great general we know of in Sigtuna. So we will attack that, raise it. And then we're going to have to sort of rest on our laurels for a little bit. Mecha is like massively, massively ahead of us on everything. However, he's not first on science. So I think if we can get trebs and longswords, if we can get enough of them, we can just suit, because he's only got two cities. So although he could field a lot of units, once his units are dealt with, he's literally got two cities. So we can just throw units at them. We can probably afford to just literally throw units at him. So that's the plan. I've got roads coming down here, which is why we're losing so much gold at the moment. However, once this road connects, we should be sorted. And then I will get these guys roading to Osininka and connecting that to Stockholm. And then this guy, once he's fixed the area around here, he can road down to Onondaga, or at least just down to the sheep tile to like connect it all up. So we can use this piece of existing road here. Yeah, so that'll be cool. I don't really want to road from Stockholm to Grand River, although it would be nice. Once we own Mecha, we can road up to Mecha. And then we won't need to connect those two together. That'll be fine. Mecha's also a port city, I've noticed. So I think he built the Petra there. And it's got some nice hill tiles. So I think this would be a good city to build our boats for our naval invasion. Seoul not as good on production, neither is Osininka, or Onondaga could maybe produce a few as well. So we'll probably build the boats in these two cities, and then set off and find the other continent. That's going to be pretty cool. But for now, I'm going to leave it here, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!